Hi guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. This is Drishti Patak and aaj mere saath hai do amazing log, Sonam Kapoor and Dulquer Salmaan. Hi sir, hi ma'am. How
are you? Very well. Sorry ma'am.
Hi Drishti.
How are you?
So you used to work with her?
Yeah. As an assistant.
Yes. Wow, that's so cool.
For a month. Yeah. Less than a month also.
No, actually a month.
One exactly month. Exactly 1 month. She was you were interning underneath her.
Hanji. Yeah. And that was a really lovely time that I had in there. So yeah. And it's lovely to meet you here after so long.
Thank you. Yeah.
So my first question obviously is gonna be you guys introducing yourselves in the character format in the Zoya Factor, but for each other.
This is Zoya. She is a bit of a mess.
Huge mess.
Her love life sucks. Her job sucks. But she does have a wonderful family. She has a supportive dad. She has a brother who she loves and keeps fighting with though. Is always taking her case. She, I don't think, has any idea where her job is going. She's in that space. And then she meets an amazing person.
Oh.
and then you can start, you can take off from there.
This is Nikhil Khoda, Ulf Dulquer Salmaan. And he is the Indian cricket captain. And he, for the last couple of years, has been only, he's been one run shy of a century. So yep. 99, he's yep. like literally not getting a century, he's getting 99 runs. And he is extremely hardworking, dedicated, and has come from nothing, has worked his way to the top, doesn't believe in any superstition and is no nonsense, extremely practical. And he can't help but be attracted to Zoya Solanki.
Mm-hmm. That's lovely. While the trailer is quite intriguing and it's a different sort of film and we're all looking forward to watching this one. But I would want to ask you that you both have worked with each other for the first time. So, how was the experience? But this is what everyone will ask. What we do in Bubble Trouble is, we reply in a lie. Don't worry, there are no different cutouts going to go. Okay. It's going to be just, it's just for fun purpose. Okay. So, agar aapko bahut acha laga, to aap uska ulta jawab de. Okay. So how was your entire experience?
Horrible, worst experience of my life. Don't want to ever work with you again, Sona.
Oh no!
How was your experience?
It was terrible working with Dulquer. He was never on time. He didn't know the language.
He didn't know his lines.
He didn't know his lines. He was constantly fussing about how he was not decent at all.
Oh wow, this is fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
So the film is based on luck and hard work. Yeah. Now, everyone's going to ask you, what is your lucky charm and blah, blah, blah. But there are a lot of people who also believe in bad luck. Okay, Billy ne rasta kata, bad luck hai. Raat ko naakhun nahi kaatna, raat ko baal nahi kaatna, blah, blah, blah. So, aisa koi cheez hai jo aap bad luck consider karte hai life mein?
This Billy crossing the road. Right? Okay. So, if I get out of my house and I come to a T-junction and I'm supposed to go left, if this whole cats cross the road, and trust me, for some reason, there are a lot of cats around my house. I don't know why. And they're always crossing.
I have 12 cats at home. What am I supposed to do?
Oh my gosh. Yeah. These are not even like, you know, pet cats. They just love to roam.
You have 12 pet cats?
Yeah.
That's amazing. Any black ones?
No.
You know Harsh is allergic to cats, no? Do you know that? Harsh is very allergic to
really?
Cats. My brother, yeah.
Oh,
he like broke up with a girl because she had a cat.
Oh my.
Because he didn't realize he was like allergic to the cat. And then he went to the house and he got so sick. He called up my mother. He said, I'm dying. He got like such a horrible allergy. He had to come back home. My sister and I laughed at it so much.
Yeah, so anything that you consider as bad luck, ma'am?
You know, weirdly, even though I'm pretty superstitious and I love astrology and numerology and stuff like that, I believe that if my mom says something to me, like for example, if she says that I really don't like this person, you shouldn't hang out with him, the person. And if I do hang out with the person, something bad always happens. But like, she's always been right about that. Like my mom's...
They just know who's good for you.
Yeah.
So, ma'am, ye book... है जो book पे based है ये film and we also know that you love reading books. So
yes.
Apart from Zoya Factor, if you get a chance to play a character come out from a book, what would that be? Who would that be?
I really like this book called Rebecca, and actually the character doesn't have a name, but Rebecca is the wife who's passed away, and it's Daphne Rumours book. And I thought it was a really lovely book. It's again a love story between an older man and a young girl. The other book that I would really like to do is so many. I guess Battle for Bitora. My sister's making it. That would be something that I want to make. Lot of books.
So any book that you read and any character that you would like to play from a book?
There's a book called The Illicit Happiness of Other People.
Okay, and what is it about?
There's a mystery in this, in the whole book. There's been a father's kind of trying to find out the reason why his son killed himself. And I love where it's set, like, because I feel like growing up, when I just moved to Chennai, I moved to Chennai in 1990. So this book is set just before that, like in the 80s. So whatever they're describing, I feel like I know those spaces. It'd be nice to kind of see that.
I miss the 90s.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you so much for coming on Bollywood Bubble. It was lovely meeting you.
Hi, this is Sonam Kapoor Ahuja.
Hi, this is the winner, Dulquer Salmaan.
And you're watching us on Bollywood Bubble.